Hello everyone and welcome back to Alien Domination Challenge Season 2 Part 5. 5? 6? I don't know. I literally just looked at it too. It's okay, it's fine. The next part. So, okay, at the end of the last part, for some reason, I don't know why, D.Va was supposed to have two boys, and she, of course, she just got abducted. Like, she just had her babies, and then she gets abducted, of course. Like, why not? The alien's just constantly over here. I think that just must be an alien thing, but that's fine. We've got enough family here to help out. So, we had Alana, who had baby Cruz and baby Dallas. And thank God for MC Command Center, because I was really sad, because I'm thinking, well, what if I, like, upload the game or whatever, and, you know, they would appear, but they didn't. So it was like she had a baby, but she didn't. Like, it said, you know, she had no children and stuff like that, and she wasn't pregnant anymore, and I was like, no! So anyways, you could, like, with MC Command Center, you could kind of, like, skip ahead. You can just have her become pregnant and then go to, you know, in labor, and that's exactly what I did. So here's baby Moses, like we were supposed to have, and Rocky. That was a random name, Rocky Skies. I love it. So now we have, now we have all these babies. Yep, your mom just got abducted. It's fine. Daddy's right here. Can you feed the baby, please? Thank you. What the? Oh, okay, that's the grandfather. He's possessing the toy. Great. All right, honey, are you feeding the baby or what? I think you just fed the baby. Okay, it's just Moses. It's sad. Okay. All right, cool. So, yeah, you put the baby down. How's this baby? Okay, this baby is in bright light. So, you know, I'm going to move this baby into the bedroom. Actually, you know what? I'm just going to move them all together because, I mean, they're cousins, so why not? You know, and they have definitely a big enough room for all of them, you know? Let's just put that there, and we'll put you, like, here. There we go. Good. So now we have four babies. Oh, my God. All right, so I'm thinking, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I'm actually going to get her pregnant again because I want her to have as many pregnancies as possible, so that I can move her out after. So yeah, when you come back from your little tryst there with the aliens, you know, you can take care of that. All right, can you fix this, please? Why is this baby still crying? What are you doing to this baby? Oh, it's you. I'm on the wrong one. No, get up. Change. I thought you'd changed. Oh, maybe no. She changed the other baby's diaper. Okay, change the diaper, cuddle. So yeah, and the thing is, the rules of mamas is I have to have the babies have the regular birth date. Which, oh no. Oh wait, whose birth? Oh, it's 3 a.m. Oh my God, it's gonna be Genesis's birthday today. Wait a minute, and so is it's Clark's birthday. Oh my God. Oh no, he's gonna be an adult. Oh my God. Okay, well, it's gonna be their birthday today. All right, well, that's fine. That's totally fine. Girl, where did you come from? Where were you sleeping? Were you sleeping in this room again? Oh, I swear, you don't go in here. Are you sleeping in that one? Oh, okay, she's fixing the shower. Good. Okay, so it's a good thing I checked. Oh, my God. Okay, so, yeah, it's Genesis' birthday today and Clark's birthday today. And the babies will age up here. Oh, and so will he. Oh, my God. Everyone's going to be old. Well, not old. I mean, adult isn't old, but, you know, older, I guess you could say. Yeah, okay, good. Well, that's fine. That's fine. Oh, look at her. But, yeah, so I can either wait till then, or they can become best friends and then age them up. I'm pretty sure that's what it was. I do. Oh God, that's the only thing is with it's gonna be tricky because when they're toddlers, if you guys don't know, when they're toddlers, they have to get to. I have to look at it again. I think it's either level 3
or they actually have to complete three of the traits, like becoming, you know, potty trained, logic or something. Yeah, something like that. I'll have to look it up again, because it's been a while since we've had little babies in this challenge. All right, you okay there, girl? Can you get pregnant though? Like, that'd be great. Try for baby with Zayden, please, because then I can move you out. Because then, the least amount of babies, the better, I think. Because I'm thinking about it now, it's like, oh my god, it's so stressful. I'm already stressed. No, all right, sweetie, you stink. Can you go take a shower, please? Because you are stinky. And then I want you to clean out spoiled food. And then can you cook something for the family? Wait, what? We paid the bills. Oh, because he's possessing it. Oh, well, that's annoying. Can you not possess my nice stove, please? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I missed his birthday. I thought it was, like, today. I am so confused. Friday? What is it? It's Friday. It's only 5 a.m. on Friday. How did we miss his birthday? What? Oh, sorry, Clark. I didn't mean for you to miss your birthday, pal. Well, since we don't want to miss her birthday either, can we just, like... Can you get out of the stove so I can make a cake, please? That would be great. You're going to make your own cake, sweetie. I'm sorry. Cook a gourmet meal. Oh, yeah, I can't. Oh, gosh darn. Okay, now I can. Cool. Yeah, get out of that stove. Cook a gourmet meal. He's, like, crying at this grave still, like, they missed my birthday. All right, yeah, make a tiered cake. Sure, do that. Good. All the babies are fine. You guys are trying for another baby right now, which is just lovely. What's wrong with you, sweetie? Can you, like, take care of yourself? Can you use and get a massage? Sure. Then can you take a shower? You know what? You can get some. Actually, you know what? Just have some birthday woohoo with your husband, because I think he's a bit sad. Just gonna say it right now. He's like, you know, you forgot my birthday. Well, we had a baby. You know, we had some babies. It was a lot of a lot of stuff was going on. Just saying. You know, can you get leftovers, please? That'd be good. Look at those heels, girl. Slay. All right, can you, I really need you to make your own cake, though. I love these sinks. I really do. Oh. Okay, can you get, hurry up? Okay, there we go. Cook gourmet meal. Why are you stressed out? What's going on, girlfriend? All right, make, whoops. My God. Make a tiered cake. Yeah, do that. Make a tiered cake, please. Did I set my timer? Bet you I didn't. Nope, I didn't. Because I'm, something else. All right, you know what? I'm just going to go do that and then do that. Cool. There we go. Oh my gosh, Clark. Yeah, honey, just go by yourself. I'm so sorry I missed your birthday, Clark. Aww. Well, Lisa's in a decent mood. Yeah, just put that down. Someone else will clean it up for you. Don't worry. Oh, that's why everyone's flirty all the time, because of this. Oh God, all the babies are crying. All right, well, you know what? Before we miss your birthday, because it's today. Yep. See, I thought they had the same birthday. Oh, whatever. Add birthday candles, please. All right, who's up? All right, you know what? You've been kind of slacking. Can you, can you change your kids, please? That'd be good. And then can you breastfeed and then also breastfeed this baby? And you can actually breastfeed this baby, change diaper, and cuddle. Yeah, and then I want you to also just cuddle and cuddle. Yeah, get over there, girl. Alright, what are we doing? Are you, did you add candles? Yeah, you did? Okay, well, can you blow out candles or what? I kind of want someone to be here. That would probably be ideal. So, can we invite some people over at 8 a.m.? Because why not? Yeah, get up. I want to have a party. I do. Who's still crying? Cruz, you're crying? Alright, did you take care of this child? Yeah? Okay, good. You changed the baby. Good. Everybody know you are exhausted. You can get... No. This isn't your bed. What am I doing? That's not your bed. This is your bed. Can you get some sleep? Good. Then I want you to get up. Okay. And I want you just to invite your kids over. I think that would be nice. Let's have a... Wait. Let's throw a party, like just a little shindig. Let's see. Plan a social event, please. She's like, it's my birthday. You guys had better be there. I really hope he doesn't seem sad. He seems flirty, so that's good. That's really good. Okay, good. So we're just gonna do birthday party. Sure, we'll do a gold one. Why not? And we'll get a gold. That's what we're going to do. It's your birthday. Okay, so we're just going to have the close family. I mean, they're already here. Well, you won't be there because you're working. Sorry. Elijah, yeah, sure, we'll have you. What are you wearing, Serenity? Oh, my God. You, Donna, Luna. No, we're going to have Anderson, Jordan, Edward, and Bianca. Yeah, there we go. Then we're gonna have sure, we'll hire a caterer, why not? Mixologist, no. Entertainment, no. We have music at our house. We're gonna have the party at our house, which is the Sky's residence, because sky's the limit. Ha ha ha. Alright, good. Good. Let's do that. How can we have to plan a date, a time for that? Oh, whatever. Okay, she's got... Oh, my God. She's got her cute dress on. Look, guys. She's so pretty. I love it. I absolutely love it. All right. You just slay, girls. Just slay. All right. Can you, can you cook a gourmet meal for everybody? You guys need to change out of your pajamas. Just saying. Why don't we have... let's have lobster tortellini, because I don't think you made the other lobster thing the other day. I just don't think that happened. Can we put this here? Yeah, we'll put that right there. Great. Alright, so everyone looks so fancy. Okay, can you change your outfit to something for a party? I hope that's something decent. I don't know. I just took the stim off the gallery. Okay, that's fine. Totally fine. Are you sleeping? But you know what? I think I am going to have you drink one of these. Get up. Get up, and then you are going to change your outfit to... do we have a party outfit that would be suitable for right now? If it will load, that'd be great. Yeah, just go drink. Okay, yeah, honey, just drink the magical potion. All right, just do that. All right, sweetie, you need to also change your outfit to something party appropriate for your mom's birthday, because it's kind of a big deal. Okay, that's fine. That's cute. Perfect. What do you wear? Oh, yeah, that's cute. Yeah, that's great. All right, good. Drink that. Okay, wonderful. Good. Okay, sweetie. Let's see. Main goal, blow out... Okay, candles. Did you make a group meal like I asked you to? No. Oh, my God, I swear. The Sims, don't listen. Just cook, I don't know. Just make a stinking garden salad, please. Uh-oh. Baby's crying. Which baby is it? Is it... Dallas. Dallas? No. Rocky, Dallas, okay. Can you take care of this child? That'd be good. Because we kind of, you know, have stuff we got going on here. While you're here, just bottle feed this baby, change this baby's diaper, cuddle, and rock as well. Good. All right. Okay. Oh, she's got custom. Oh my God. That shirt is clipping. No. Why? Oh, we have a person here. Oh, okay. Well, we have a person here. Yes. That's what we call them, a person. All right. No. Can you make, just make some fruit salad, please? I don't care if there's somebody here. I just don't care. Just hurry up and do it. And I really hope this caterer, this person. Oh, this is the same guy. Gandhi, this is the guy that was at their house. What's up, dude? You're like, you're a maid. You guys are clipping into each other, which is just awkward in itself. All right, which baby's crying now? Oh, my goodness. All right, you going to take care of the baby, or are you just going to look at the baby? Bottle feed, cuddle. Can you get out of my way? Move. Okay, listen. Move. Get out of here. Thank you. Change diaper, cuddle, rock. Okay, good. All right, let's see. Oh, she's seeing all of her kids and stuff. I love her. You know what? Can you just blow out candles? Please. I might do a little something for her too, because I feel that since she's had such a healthy lifestyle, and I mean, look at her, she looks great. She should not be a hunched over elder, you know. I don't think that's fair. You know what I mean? I just don't think it's fair. Her hair just changed instantly. Let's see, seniority, wrinkle ability. Okay. She's old, yeah. She would not be like that. I'm sorry. She just wouldn't. Can you call to meal, please? Yeah, everybody have a piece of cake. Yeah, I'm gonna give her a little lift, if you know what I mean. Which I think is fine. You know, I think that's fine. Alright, what do you mean it's in the way? It's not in the way. It's not in the way for her. Oh, because he's in the way. Oh, well. That's okay. Look at all these beautiful colored Sims and aliens and stuff. I love it. What? Who stinks? What? Are you saying she stinks? How dare you? How dare you? All right, how are these babies? Okay, this baby's upset. Little Dallas is still upset. Can you take care of this child? What the heck is that in my room here? Oh, it's a moth. All right, great. Dirty diaper. Can you actually change the baby instead of just staring at the baby? See, they need to fix this. It's like, why would they just stand there? That's stupid. Stop eating that. Hurry up and do something with this child. Do it. Okay. Can everyone stop touching this baby, please? That'd be good. Reset. Change diaper. Get in there, man. There you go. Rock. Bottle feed, cuddle. Yeah, well, if there's a stinky diaper, then take care of it. Don't just sit there like a derp. Wait, are you pregnant? Oh, my God. Take a pregnancy test. Is she pregnant? Yes. Please be pregnant. Have Sims listen to the stereo at the same time. Sure. We can all do that. Let's listen... Is that winter holiday? Is that what that is? Is she pregnant? Yeah, she must be pregnant. Listen. Everybody listen to the music, please. Are you listening too, or what? Yeah, she is. What about her? I don't think she is. No, she is too. So how come it says one? Have listen to the stereo at the same time. That's very interesting. Have the birthday sim chat while happy. Alright, well, she's flirty. Of course she is. Alright, let's disable this, please. Yeah, let's disable these lights. We don't need to be flirty all the time. Just saying. Okay. Cool. Whatever. We got a silver so far. That's fine. Oh my God, look! She's like meeting everybody. She's like, oh, so you guys had a bunch of kids too? Yes, good. I'm so glad, you know? We just got this big happy family. I love it. Can you say hi to her too? Can you discuss cognitive focusing method. Sure, let's do that. Good. How are these babies? These babies are good. Oh, wait, no, not you. Cruz is upset again. My God! Come in here and take care of Cruz. Change dirty diaper, breastfeed, cuddle, rock. Oh my God, it's gonna be insane when there's like toddlers. Absolutely insane. All right, change the baby. You're a mom of like 7. What are you doing? We're set. Change dirty diaper, breastfeed. Stop dancing. Get in there now. Good. Got a silver. Nice. Good. Yeah, everybody leave. Goodbye. He's like, I missed the party. You guys didn't. Oh, he doesn't seem. Oh, wait, no, he is sad. Oh, I'm so sorry. We missed your birthday, you hunk of a man. I do apologize for that. Look at these flowers. I love them. All right, so why don't you. This guy did not finish anything. Resume that. Okay, now this baby's crying. Oh, God. All right, can we change dirty diaper, breastfeed, rock, cuddle? You can do a breastfeed with this baby really quick and a rock. You can... Wait, all right, Genesis, if you're right there, honey, can you change dirty diaper, please? And then can you bottle feed? And then can you also cuddle? And can you rock? Good. Do that. You, how are you doing? Can you cuddle and rock? So wait, so you are pregnant, right? She is. Oh my God. I'm so, actually, wait. I want to see what she's having. Because I can. Because I want to. Yeah. So... Okay, one boy. Okay, great. So yeah, for like this, if she wasn't pregnant, you go to like pregnancy phase, and then you go to, you know, you say yes, and then you go to pregnant in labor, and then you pick what you want them to have, which is so convenient because she was supposed to have 2 boys in the, you know, in the beginning, and I don't know, because it is set to be able to have 12 Sims in this house. I couldn't reach your mailbox. Okay. Yes, I know it's almost Zane's birthday. I know that now. I do. Which is, when is Zane's birthday again? Okay, so it's here. So it's Sunday. All right, so Sunday is the big day when we age up these babies and stuff like that. Cool. All right, so you know what? They're doing pretty good. Can you push the limits really quickly? I think grandma's got it. I will give Genesis a little bit of a makeover off camera. I'm just going to tell you right now. So next time you see her, she'll look totally fabulous. Are you tired? All right, well, can you go to sleep then? Don't I have auto lights on? Wait, do I have auto lights on? I should. Auto lights, all lights. Oh, yeah, it's just the natural light that's shining in. Nice. Nice, nice. Okay, so they're all going in their pods, which is great. Okay, so sweetie, can you seriously go to bed though? Because you're exhausted. Actually, no, can you shower first? Just take a bath really quick. Take a bath. Stop talking to her. All right. Go to sleep. Yeah, just do that. And I'll keep an eye on these babies over here. As we do, yeah. Yeah, so she needs to push the limit. She needs to get to level 4 for that. Oh, this baby's crying. It's little Rocky. Alright, Rocky. Alright, so you need to get up. It's your baby crying. Get up. Change dirty diaper, breastfeed, cuddle. Rock. Cuddle. Okay, and then you know what? While you're up, just change this baby's diaper as well. Breastfeed. Really quick. Uh-oh, these babies just woke up. They're like, why did you wake me up? Why? Why you do this, cuddle? Yeah, you cuddle that baby. You rock that baby. No. I want you. Oh, my gosh. Put away. Work out. Push the limits, please. Yeah, your mom, she's offered to help and do all this stuff, so she doesn't mind. She doesn't mind clean. She likes to clean up. That's what she likes to do. She likes to clean up. Look at this mess everybody left. Oh my goodness. My God. Who left all these plates everywhere? Okay. Genesis, you just do that, sweetie. Yeah. I don't like it that they have them hunched over. I mean, she's fitness level. I don't remember. Wait, where? Oh, it's right here. Right. Oh, whoops. My bad. Yeah, she's fitness level 5, and it's like she's gonna have a hunch. I don't think so. I don't. That's that. I don't believe it. Put that away. Okay, that made me nervous. Put that away. Resume that. Babies are crying. Who's crying? You. All right. So Dallas, you are crying. So no, you need to go take care of your baby. Change diaper. Breastfeed, rock, cuddle. Yeah, good. You guys are friends. Yay! Change this baby's diaper. Breastfeed, cuddle, rock. Good. Are you sleeping? Yeah, you're sleeping. What are you doing? All right, I want you to bottle feed, change diaper, rock, cuddle. Bottle feed, change diaper, rock. Cuddle this baby. Good. Yeah, she's tired. She's getting some rest, you know. Okay, Cruz, we're getting to you. Don't worry. Are we getting to you? Yes, we're getting to you. What do you mean? Oh, God. Genesis, I don't want you dealing with this baby. No. Well, now that you disturbed the situation. Oh. No. No. Change the baby's diaper. Good. Breastfeed, rock, cuddle. Okay. Okay, good. Good. Okay, go use this. Take a bath with soaks. We're gonna do the muscle relaxing soak. And then she's going to have some. Let's see, what do we have in here? You know, you can have some of the salad because that's that healthy lifestyle you're choosing. And you're so pregnant. Oh my God, I love it. Oh no, we're gonna have more babies. Oh no. Should I get her pregnant now? No, we don't have to worry about her getting pregnant yet. Not yet. We're gonna wait a little bit because we have plenty of time. We do. All right, so all the babies are good. 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 All right, and my alarm is about. Oh wait, I think my alarm just went off. Dang it. It did go off. All right, so guys, I am going to end the part there just because I feel we did a lot. I just feel so bad that we missed Clark's birthday. I'm so sorry, Clark. I'm sorry. Also off camera, I'm going to change their last names again, even though I did before, but to Skies, because that's supposed to be, ew, that is disgusting. We're going to put that there. And we'll have it so that right when Diva has this baby, we're going to move them out. We'll move them out when she has a couple, you know, under there. Under there, yeah. A couple under her belt, you know what I mean? And then hopefully they just procreate naturally like they're supposed to, which they should. They definitely should. So then Alana can have a bunch of babies, even though, okay, she's taking a bath in the tub. I didn't tell her to bathe, and I told her to bathe in this one. Oh, I don't know. It's fine. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that part. If you did, please leave a big thumbs up. Oh God. Leave any comments or suggestions down below, and I hope you have a fantastic day. All right, guys, bye.